By the way, there's no magic number here. 1967 borders, 1948 borders. There is no magic number that is going to solve all this. There's no point in time where you can go back. Well, actually, there is a point in time. But going back to 1967 is not going to fix anything. Going back to 1948, the big Nakba, it's not going to fix it either. 1917 and the Balfour Declaration, still no. 1897 and the first Zionist Congress in Basel, also no. You want a date where we can actually go back to that will fix everything? 627. You know what happened in 627? Muhammad's first major massacre of the Jewish population. That is where they really want to go back, to the caliphate. Now they'll do it piece by piece. 1967, 1948, 1939, 1917, 1897, and there we go. It's 627, it's the caliphate over again, and Jews are dead.